everyone, it's Sandhya and welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you all guys what's in my college backpack / school supplies haul. So without wasting any more time, let's just begin with this video. But before that, do make sure you have subscribed to my channel and let's begin. Alright, so let's just talk about this bag first, which I purchased around 2 years ago from Myntra. This one is from the brand Master Harbor and this bag was quite affordable too. Like, it was around 500 to 600 rupees ka pada tha. And 2 years se main se continuously use kar rahi. Even when I travel, I use this bag. So as you guys can clearly see, it has started to get a little bit worse. But for 500-600 rupees, it has been a lot of money. So now we will begin with here is a zip, so we will start from starting and see what is in my bag. Okay, so first I'm going to open this chain and show you guys what all I have in this. So first thing that I have is my specs. So I keep it with my case so that when it's the weather and sometimes I have to keep my specs in my bag so it won't break. And also it's a cleaning cloth so it's quite convenient to carry it. Next I have my ID card and next I have some lipsticks and lip balm so that if I want to touch up. And उसके बाद मेरे पास इसमें कुछ coins हैं, कभी-कभी कुछ छिट्टे बच जाते तो मैं इसमें रख देती हूँ. Alright, so opening this chain right here, तो इसमें पहली चीज that I have is this wet wipe. तो होता क्या है ना कि I sweat a lot, तो कभी-कभी if I want to clean my face with a wet wipe, तो इसलिए मैं इसे रखती हूँ. Next I have a face mask. Next I have my earphones, क्योंकि earphones के बिना तो you know travel करना ही बहुत boring हो जाता है. Next I have my small wallet, इसको मैंने अपने previous video में भी आप लोग को show किया था. तो इस wallet में मैं अपने cash, cards ये सारी चीजें रखती हूँ, तो इसमें मेरे cash वगैरह रहते हैं. And yeah, that's it. तो इस pocket में भी बस इतनी ही चीजें थी. So now opening up the biggest chain here, so इसको open करते हैं. Okay, so the first thing that I have in this is my notebooks, obviously. So these spiral notebooks हैं जिन्हें मैं carry करती हूँ. दो ये bag दिखने में छोटा है, but इसमें काफी सामान आ जाता है. Next I have my pouch. तो इसमें मैं अपने सारे pen, pencils, scale, eraser ये सारी चीजें इसके अंदर रखती हूँ. Next I have is my water bottle. Again, मैंने इसे अपने previous video में आप लोग को show किया था, so I carry this one. Again, as I told you guys कि मेरा bag दिखता छोटा है, but since इसमें ये bottle भी आ जाती है, तो ये बहुत ही travel friendly है. My scarf. तो ये like एक छोटा सा scarf है जिसको मैं carry करती हूँ if I want to wear it around my neck. तो मैं एक बड़ा scarf भी like carry करती हूँ जो कि मेरी scooty में रहता है, so इसलिए मुझे bag में कुछ ज़्यादा carry नहीं करना पड़ता, तो सिर्फ़ एक छोटा scarf रखती हूँ. I have a handkerchief, obviously, क्योंकि I sweat a lot, as you guys can clearly see. And at last, I have some hair accessories over here. तो मैं यहाँ पे like कुछ scrunchies, rubbers, then clip, clutches. तो मैं ये सारी चीज़ें भी carry करती हूँ because it is difficult to manage my hair in this heat. Also, इस bag में ना यहाँ पर, if you guys can see, यहाँ पीछे में ना एक secret chain kind of दिया हुआ है. So इस chain को open कर लेते हैं. So इसमें मैं एक sanitary napkin रखती हूँ because you never know when you need these things. So yeah, guys, इसके साथ मेरा bag empty हो चुका है. So these are all the things that I carry with me. I like travel very light. मैं बहुत ज़्यादा चीज़ें carry नहीं करती हूँ. So these are all the things that I carry. Alright guys, so these were all the things that I carry with me to my college or school. Do let me know if you enjoyed watching this. If you do, then don't forget to like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.